What is up, guys? Welcome back to my channel. My name is Isaac, aka King French. And if you guys are new, be sure to hit that subscribe button, turn on post notifications, smash up that like button, because today I have one of the most requested videos, man. Y'all been begging for my face scan, Joker face scan. So today I'm gonna show you guys how to do it. And yeah, let's get right into it. So first off, you guys want to make sure you download the My NBA 2K20 app. And of course, sign in on your platform, whether you're Xbox, PlayStation. Just make sure you sign in on your platform. And of course, the mask I'm going to show you guys, need to purchase this type of Joker mask. And of course, I don't do this for anybody else. I'm only showing this tutorial. I did it for myself. But do not ask me to do this for you. But yeah, so I'm gonna tell you guys exactly the best way to get the best Joker face scan in NBA 2K20. So pretty much after you have all, you know, everything, the app, the mask, and you're here doing it, first off, you want to be in a dark room and make sure that all of your lights are all the way off. That is the goal, be in a dark room, and on your phone, just turn the brightness all the way up. And pretty much you got to get this as perfect as possible. You may not get this on your first try. It is very hard to complete this on your first try, I'm not even gonna lie, but it will take many attempts. Okay, it will take many attempts for you to really get down the face scan. And of course, when you're in the process of you know, in the game, and you press X to go and look for it, the numbers will keep bouncing back and forth, you know, after it gets above 50. So don't worry about that. That's supposed to happen. You're supposed to wait every time, but it's not always going to give you the face scan. It may give you an error a lot of times, like a lot of times. So you just got to keep trying. And that's pretty much all you can really do, man. That's what I did. I just kept trying until boom, it popped out perfect one time, bro. And everyone gets it at a different time, so don't worry. But a lot of you guys been requesting, and that's literally how easy it is to do the face scan. Of course, the hardest part is really just the last final step of, you know, getting the perfect images to get it to work in game, because you have to be really perfect on it. You don't want to get the hair into the image. You want to kind of keep like the jawline of the mask with the side of the head, and make sure it's just your brightness got to be like almost all the way up, or you know, all the way up at least. But it's got your phone brightness got to be pretty bright. And besides that, man, that's pretty much all the steps to, you know, completing the Joker face scan. Of course, leave some comments if you are confused with anything, and you know, I've pretty much explained everything possible to do it. But like I said, man, just comment if you're confused, smash up that like button, subscribe for more NBA 2K20 videos, turn on my notifications, and yeah, guys, follow me on my social media. I'll see y'all on my next one. Peace.